down a little, like surface.
I like it better than pudding stone though.
Don't want to hurt you.
Let's take a look at it.
It's pretty, huh? Look, yeah. Look at the yellow.
See the sides.
It's stone roller, man.
Oh, yeah. Look
it's
at that.
Pretty, huh?
It's pretty.
A little suction, not a suction cup, but his fin helps him hops around. Stone roller. Thank you, little dude.
Well, that's not exactly one. I see that's like a...
Well, you know, that'll make the Orlando fishing show.
<It's> something.
Did you ever buy those nature stamps?
Yeah.
The wild ducks there?
Oh, you won't believe what I got, man.
They're expensive, but they're beautiful.
I'll show it to you one time.
Mm-hmm. See
ya.
This little sparrow hawk chasing this big hawk, you know? One of them kestrels diving at this big old hawk and hunting it.
Thank you.
You know, this looks very familiar, man.
Oh, yeah?
It's that bank. That's where I caught the fish, man.
Really?
In front. This is where we parked the boat. Could be wrong, but shoot, this is like one of them.
Could be.
I remember the sandbar. It's shallow and also it's... This is when we were dying up there.
It's when you're like...
exhausted, man. Dehydrated.
You do better when you're walking around though.
acacia trees too, you know.
It's okay. There it is.
Come on, sucker. I'm gonna get you. Sure. Good size, man. That's what pulled my pole.
Trout. Is it trout?
Mm-hmm. Yes, sir. Come on.
Play him good. Play him good.
You're watching that stump now, man. Farm raised.
It's okay.
Demonstrating that. No.
Nice fish. Nice fish.
Heavy, man.
We're keeping them. Fresh fish to eat.
We'll wash it later.
That's fish, bud. They're coming out now. This comes out.
There you go. Yeah.
Good lord.
Ice on them.
Yellow, man.
He's got ice. That's good enough.
Cool. That's